All of you. we could sit down, good things in it, and go to Emily. Yeah, guys, take safe. Thank you very much. Thank you. Right, so today's lesson then, we are going to be looking at body language. We're going to be learning about how you use your body and also going over stuff we did last lesson as well. First of all, let's see who's here and not here then.
Okay, Bethany, you're here. Good, Emily, you're here. And you're here, good, you're here, good, good, yeah, good, excellent, yeah, good, good. Gemma, phone, last time. Next time I'm keeping it, thank you very much. Good, 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 excellent, good, okay. Where's Megan?
Wow, she's an emo, she's like a bat, she's probably flown around
something. Oh, hang on a second. Okay, that's a little weird. Annie, can you do a favour, can you go and close the door, please?
There's no one there, sir.
Good. Right, so, body language. Gemma, tell me something about body language.
Hands.
Okay, what about hands? Okay.
Did anybody see Samuel's last night?
Yeah.
Basically, Kevin Webster got back to the neighborhood with his ex-wife.
Corporation Street!
That was so wrong for him waiting again. Glad we have
peace. Good morning.
What is
that doing
actually?
English.
Yeah, that's apology imaging.
Sorry.
Where's Megan? She's never in.
We can never do any of the things without her.
Fat.
That's horrible. We need to leave her alone.
Is anyone else in Billy?
Billy was sat next to me in drama today.
Is that Billy? I'll go get her.
Stuff like death, murder, unexpected, gruesome. These are the things you're going to need to do your creative writing, okay? This is what we're going to need. So we're going to look at sci-fi stuff as
well. What?
Thank you.
Still opened a pod, even though somebody had just died a day before.
I know, what happened to Chloe and Billy as well?
I don't know, they literally just disappeared.
I wish it was meant to disappear instead.
Just leave her alone.
She's never even known when anything bad happens, though.
Yeah, well, I don't think it's anything to do with her.
But people were starting, she's never around, like, Chloe Harley, she fell off the balcony. Was she in the room when she fell off?
Yeah, I was, she ran out screaming.
Yeah, exactly. And then there's Billy, and then the other Chloe.
Yeah, I know, but you can't just, like, say it's her.
Well, I think it is, because that's, like, my opinion.
Well, I don't believe it.
It's Chloe falling.
Again. are you doing?
Leave me alone.
What is this? This is Chloe falling off the balcony. This is the hand. And this is the car that just ran over Gemma. Why are you doing this?